What's up, everybody? Justin Dye, aka N2SC1R slash the Sniper Man. Is back. The NASCAR Heat 2 Let's Play. This time we're going to finish it up with the Xfinity series. Then on NASCAR Heat 3, I will get the Xbox One. And it's going to be the Monster Energy Cup Series where I get a NASCAR Heat 3. This is my career championship mode. This is the only one is this Xfinity Series. So, because I'm advanced or rookie, it's Xfinity Series. So, I know rookie, but beginners is in the truck series. But I'm using the advanced of rookies in the Xfinity Series. But then on NASCAR Heat 3, you will put the Monster Energy Cup Series for the Major League NASCAR. So, anyways, here's the settings. Always 13% normal, straight yellow for damage, stable light, stable help on. And here's the schedule, Talladega. And here's the standings. I got 7, and then I got 9. I mean, once. Okay, I got 7. And I'm using also William Byron's Liberty Anniversary scheme, Monster Energy Cup Series. Yeah, I don't know if it's familiar, but I thought it was all used to be blue or red or yellow. But actually, it's supposed to be a Zelda car, which is supposed to be a Zelda car. But with a Liberty Anniversary on the back and also the Azalto car on the front hood. But I'll go use the Richmond Raceway scheme. So, yeah. So, anyways, let's get to the qualifying on Talladega Super Speedway. It's on the way. This is the 2018 season, my career championship mode. So, yeah. Talladega. With the Richmond Raceway speed scheme, red, blue, and yellow. So, you guys see that? Alright, here we go. Qualify for Target. Hold on, I need to turn that down a little bit. Okay. not coming through here.
Right.
Ooh, I got the pole. Nice job by me. Alright. Eric Jones second, and Sadler third, and Ryan Wayne in fourth. We'll see you on Talladega Super Speedway, race 7 on this Let's Play NASCAR Heat 2, returning. It's been a long time, so yeah. So let's do this, and let's go.
Thank you.
not doing well. I'm still in the lead. Gotta keep this up. This is 4 out of 4 or 3 out of 3 pictures. And I finish the season 2 of NASCAR Heat. No caution. Let's have NASCAR freaking out in Ty Davis Super Speedway. Ooh, Matt Timms on the second place. Down, push to the landing. Then turns to the middle. Good race. Yeah, that's my game plan. We go through the little bit on the middle, then after that back to there's an end on the top on the turn four. Then I will block to the way, stuff like that, and then I got it. Yes. Yes, my eighth win of this. That's great. Shot in there, huh? But we're gonna end this about after the results. All right, I won the race. Matt Tiff got second. Ryan Reed got third. Eric Jones got fourth. William Byron got fifth. Dan Swears got sixth. Eddie Sutter seventh. Brandon Pollet in eighth. Brandon Coghagen ninth. And Ty Dillon in top 10. Brad Skalowski in 11. Tyler Riddick in 13. Justin Allgaier is in 16. Michael Arnett is in 18. And Jeff Green in top 20. Ross Chastain in 21st. Jordan Gano in 23rd. Brandon Brown in 25th. Donald Ross Jr. in 27th. Cole Custer in 29th. And Dakota Armstrong in top 30th. Mike Harmon 31st. Ryan Segan 32nd. Ray Black Jr. 34th. David Starr in 36th. Ty Majewski at 38, and Stephen Lichit in last. So that's the Talladega results, guys. I'll see you next week, next Saturday, for NASCAR Heat 2, returning NASCAR Heat 2 Let's Play. Hope you enjoyed this. I'm trying to die, aka the Sniper, the Sniper Man, and SWC1R. I'll see you next Saturday on Race 10 on NASCAR Heat 2 Let's Play.